Hi guys, I'm Susanne Neff, and today I wanted to talk to you about different reasons for illnesses. And one of them might be the constellations of the planets and how it affects your birth chart. And I learned medical astrology in Argentina and in Oregon. And also there might be tendencies in your birth chart why this constellation will further an illness. It doesn't necessarily mean that it has to happen, because some people have some extreme constellations in their birth chart and nevertheless they have no issues. And so that means that yes, the planets like make it more favorable that you have this illness or whatever, but it doesn't have to mean that you have to have this illness. But it's also a good way to, if you have an illness, to look for solutions. Like, for example, Abraham Lincoln was very depressed, and in his chart, his Saturn was really strong. And this is like darkening the mood and making everything cold. And so then you have this perspective on life. So, and then you could oppose it with wearing something that's more bright and lifting up your mood, like gold or whatever, wearing gold jewelry or like eating gold in a physical form or as a homeopathic remedy or something like that. And these are all things how you can like help the constellation in your birth chart to make it more mild so that it doesn't affect you that much. Yeah. Bye guys.